Did you know that there are approximately 100,000 citizens in Malaysia who are visually impaired or blind? And among this large population, 30% are children. It is in this regard that we embarked on a charity drive to raise 100,000 ringgit for the National Council for the Blind Malaysia. Here, our goal is to raise sufficient money to buy 50 Braille machines. If the budget permits, additional funds will be utilized to buy diapers for the old folks' homes. Charity sees the need, not cause. The heart that gives gathers hope.
Hello to all Malaysian. I'm your first runner of Miss Cosmopolitan World 2019. So I'm here today with Mr. Moses Chu, the Blind Association of Malaysia. So can you introduce yourself?
Hi everyone, my name is Moses and I'm the Executive Director of the National Council for the Blind Malaysia. This is one of the recognized organizations and we are affiliated to five other organizations found throughout Malaysia. When competing in the outside world, we still need some support from the public to give us the opportunity to work. I think everyone must not assume that being blind means you cannot do anything. Because, I mean, we have blind singers. I'm sure we have heard of some very popular singers, you know, who are blind, and we have blind musicians. We also have blind people who are working in the government sector. In UK, one of the ministers was blind. And in India, we have the mayor of a town who was blind. So we can function just like anyone else. But we need to be given the opportunity. First of all, I must say that the government endorsed our work, but they are not able to allocate money for all our expenses. The government does give us about 20k a year as administration expenses, and it is the general public that has been very generous to us in giving us money for us to pay for almost everything, which includes salary and even providing equipment to schools to have blind individuals. And remember, look at blind people, look at their ability and not their disabilities.
I see. So thank you so much for today and I'll see you soon.